Would please, studio full of people, give a massive welcome to Dame Bowers and Victoria Beckham. Looking extremely sexy for a Sunday morning. Welcome to C4.
Thank you.
Now, I've got to say, before I go any further, Dane, the whole another level business. Last time you were down here, we had hundreds of people outside turning up to see another level. What's happened?
It's all come to an end, basically. I don't know, just now I've done so much on my own and I've got so many ideas to work with different people that I just really want to go with that. So, you know, I've had to kind of cut another level thing loose. But I'm working with her now, which is a bit of a step up, isn't it?
The other half is charming, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Oh, you were both at Party in the Park a couple of weeks ago. How was it? 100,000 people.
It was fantastic. I mean, I think I was particularly nervous because a lot of people, you know, they hadn't seen us do a performance and they were very much, well, come on then, what are you going to do? And we'd worked hard on it and I think it went down well.
Yeah. No, I mean, it was, I mean, obviously the rain, you know, everyone thought that was going to dampen it, but the crowd were amazing and everyone there had a real good time and, you know, we really enjoyed the show.
It seems like you really get on so well. I mean, did you guys know each other before you worked together?
You know what it's like, whenever we get interviewed, it's like blind date.
Is it?
So how did you meet, and are you going to, you know, do anything?
What were the three questions?
She's always horrible to me. And I'm the one that's always nice.
Ah, poor Dane.
But how?
We get on really well.
Did you kind of bump into each other and Harvey Nicks and go, do you know what, we should do a track?
No. We were actually in the studio. Victoria was in doing the Spice Girl stuff, and I was in with the True Steppers writing a new thing anyway. And, you know, we just sort of said, you know, do you want to come and have a listen and see what you think? And we got in and wrote the song. Yeah, I mean, we get on really well. It's, you know, it's more like fun because it's our project. You know, we've done everything to do with it ourselves. So, you know, it's our baby, basically, and we wrote it. So it's, you know, very important.
So, Dane, is there going to be more stuff with the True Steppers for you? Or are you going to, you know, you're going to work
I mean,
with other
guys? The guys are doing an album at the moment, which is coming on, you know, really well. And I'm hopefully going to, you know, do some more writing with them for that. You know, so we'll be in the studio at some point.
And Victoria, what about you? Because, you know, the solo album, is it finished yet?
Not finished yet, but more or less. I mean, I've been working on it for about 5 or 6 months now, so next year that will be out. And I'm excited about that.
And is it going to be the same kind of vibe or, you know?
I do want to keep it quite dancey, but it's, you know, I'm going to stick to what I do best, which is pop music. I still want it to be very poppy.
Can you do us a line for one of the songs?
No.
Go on.
Don't you know I only mime? No, I mean, it's not finished yet, but I'm excited about it. It's poppy with that dancey feel. It's very uplifting, very summery sounding, and yeah, I'm excited about it.
Cool. And what about you, Dane? Solo album?
Yeah, I'm in the studio writing now. Had a few offers. I'm hopefully working with Faith Evans very soon.
And nice.
Another thing with Dallas Austin, which I'm doing for hopefully my first single. So yeah, I'm just, you know, working with some great people now, so it's good to kind of get in and get my own ideas down.
Cool. Enjoying well, I look forward to hearing both those albums. I'll be in the shops. I'll be down there buying
good.
Both. But on the way, after the break, Victoria and David will be performing for
Dane.
Us. Dane. There you go.
David.
Obviously, looks like... Where is, well, he's down here anyway, isn't he? Bless him, Brooklyn
David.
As well.
David's very tight.
Well, he's almost like your husband, isn't he? You've got that kind of thing going on.
I'd love to see him do this routine. Actually.
David's going
to
put on some tight PVC tight trousers and do the routine with me after the break, because that'll be his whole day. Coming up, an exclusive David Beckham in tight trousers.
Well, it could be David. I think it's more likely to be Dane. Dane and Victoria performing for us on T4 after the break. And you've also got a chance to win a scooter. Dane and Victoria, alongside the True Steppers, performing what's destined to be a number one single. This is You're Out of My Mind.
Special time is shown, and now I know how wrong I on you. What this guy is saying can't be true. All he's saying is that some girls can trip. Stop bugging and bugging and make me wanna flip. I like the spice. Open your eyes, girl, you trouble me. Expensive lies, but you playing for free. I gave you what you want, what you need. My time is wasting, but for you it's a breeze.
You're out of your mind. Gonna make this really easy for
I'm
you.
I'm out of my mind.
I'm gonna show you I'm not crazy. Boy, you're wasting my time.
I'm not wasting your time.
You're out of your mind.
You're out of your mind.
Out of your mind. Gonna make this really easy for
I'm
you.
I'm out of my mind.
I'm gonna show you I'm not crazy. Boy, you're wasting my time.
I'm not wasting your time.
Punish you. Our stars, Dame Baz and Victoria Beckham, the True Steppers, performing on T4.